to Test Tube. Alam niyo kung nagandahan kayo doon sa lugar namin sa Port St. Mary the Promenade. Lalo kayong magagandahan dito sa malaking bahay na ito dito sa Castle Town. Today in Test Tube, we will feature the gorgeous, amazing home of Catherine and Norman Greenhalgh. Tara!
Good afternoon po.
Good afternoon.
Nice to see you.
Oh, thank you. Gulat ba kayo na si Catherine Greenhalgh ay isang magandang Pinay, hindi lang mahusay na dentista and very successful. Ituro mo naman kami ng bahay.
Sige
no?
Po.
Si Norma?
Yes.
How old is Kai here?
About 6 months old.
Okay. Is the living room area, tama? I love black and gold. Ganda. Where did this come from? Saan ito?
Sa England po.
Ano nga ang tawag dito sa fabric na ito? Suede ba ito?
Suede, yes.
Yes. Oh. Telescope?
Yes.
What is so special about this nga?
It's a star bright. It follows the... If you point it towards the star, it follows it.
Oh, talaga? And that's Norman's favorite. I mean, yes, preoccupation.
Yeah. Uh-uh.
And did you have an interior designer for your place? Who are they?
The Cubbin and Ragazzi. They designed the house.
And they choose everything, including the fabrics?
We choose some of them.
Mm-hmm. So it's like a collaboration?
Yes.
Okay, great. Who plays the piano?
The three boys.
Talaga? Do they take piano lessons, you mean?
Yes, they do have it. Mm. They do have it.
At least they like to do it. No? This is the dining room area.
Oh,
all candles. I can just imagine it's so nice when it's all lit up and you're having dinner or something.
For Christmas.
For Christmas. Oh, Christmas. Fast approaching. You know, I suddenly got homesick because we have good wood in the Philippines, no?
Yeah. So,
Norman is a realty property developer?
Yes.
Yes, right. Can I just read this? This diploma confirms to all persons that Norman Greenhalgh has successfully completed the New York Film Academy's 8-week filmmaking workshop, resulting in the completion, of 4 short films.
Oh my goodness.
This is the dream of every filmmaker, every actress who would want to watch all her films and actor all his films. Ganda. Wow. Lovely, lovely. Paupo nga tayo sandali. Makiupo. So who uses this room? Ah, wow. I sat because of my weight.
I see. It's Norman. Norman uses this room.
Oh, no. So, because he's a filmmaker, so what sort of films does he go for? Action, horror, comedy, art films, malamang.
Sci-fi.
Sci-fi and what?
Sci-fi and action.
My goodness. I used to have a crush with Marlon Brando.
When Norman
had hair. Mutiny on the Bounty.
When Norman had hair, he looks like that.
I own The Apocalypse was shot in the Philippines with Marlon Brando. Yes. Bar. And tell me about your dad.
Filled this up for us.
Oh, this is the bathroom. Beautiful. Nice, nice. I like this very much. The kitchen. This is nice.
So
that's Alan and Kai. Ang guapo! You're very guapo. Oh my goodness, the other one is like an artista. You want to be an artista?
Alan, you want to be an actor? He wants to be a singer, he said.
And this is their gorgeous kitchen. Why do I have to own the kitchen?
Ito po gabi now. You can put anywhere.
Induction.
Induction. Yes.
Para wala nang apoy ni ma.
Yes, of course. Who loves to cook, you or Norman?
Both of us.
Both. What types of food do you like cooking?
Usually Indian food.
Spice. Mga spice ba?
Pancit canton. Feels like home. Pancit canton.
They love it.
Yes.
That's really good. Smells of very good spices.
And then ito po yung microwave.
Okay, microwave. Ah, microwave ba yung dalawa?
Ito po oven.
Ah, oven.
Pero pwede rin po dito mag-broil.
Sorry, pahiya ako. It's automatic.
And
then
fridge.
Ah, okay.
Steamer.
Ah, and then coffee steamer. Machine. It is?
Another.
Ooh. Kape asukal. This is Tagalog.
Tagalog.
Kape is coffee, and asukal is sugar. Sa'a is tea.
Okay.
Sa'a.
Ito po yung ano, hot boiling water na siya. So, hindi na kailangan mag-boil ng tubig.
Mm-hmm.
It's very hot.
Oo. Hindi naman delikado sa bata.
You have to press it down first.
Right.
It's locked up.
Where did you get them?
They just
put it there.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they decide each room.
Oh, okay.
What the kids like.
Right. Okay. What do the children do here?
They do a lot of things in here.
Like
even PlayStation. Sleep here.
Okay, I sleep here. Yeah. So tell me a little more about during the lockdown. How did the kids entertain themselves here?
Well, they played games.
And
then we played board games. We went to exercise because you're allowed 1 hour to 2 hours of exercise, so we went out on walks. Social distancing pa rin.
Nakita nyo dito, hindi ka mukha sa Pilipinas, nakakalabas eh, so hindi ka masyadong nahihirapan, no? They can take walks. Gano'ng kalayo ang pwede?
Basta po babalik ka ng 1 hour.
Babalik. For 1 hour, you can walk around. Maganda-ganda naman ng tanawin dito. Maraming puno. Tsaka nakakahinga ka. Yun ang difference sa Pilipinas. We thank you so much.
Thank you.
For allowing us to feature your home. Ang ganda naman ito.
Thank you for coming too.
Oo nga. Wow, turon. May turon pala. Niloto mo to?
Pinipira mo sa akin. May turon sa Isle of Man.
Nagugutom na tuloy ako. Sige po. So, this ends our vlog on the beautiful house of Catherine and Norman Greenhalgh. Ha? Huh? Ano ba yung kayo? First floor lang pinature ko. Sorry ah. Teka. Pwede pa i-feature sa taas, no? Ayan. Sige, pagbibigyan ko kayo sa next vlog na lang, ha? The 5 luxurious bedrooms here in the beautiful home of Catherine and Norman. Kain muna ako ng doon. Kain yung pala dito.